go. Just waiting for the recording to start, okay? And that's it. And there we go. Oh, wait, we need the chat up. Let's go get the chat. Log back in. There we go. Alright, it looks like we're ready. Come on, Purple. Test it. See if there's any echo. Minimize this.
Can I skip play me?
Yep. Good to go.
Save one. I believe now we should have the deer voice.
We don't button. That's not really important until you start playing, right?
Yeah.
Why does it matter what you have at the start? Alright, so let me go to...
This is not the start.
Let me go to the channel. Let's see what it sounds like. I mean, it kind of takes out the sound, but not very well.
Thank you.
No, I'm good. Okay, well, just search Overwatch. I'm sure you'll find
Dad,
it. I'm surprised they don't own the domain name.
Dad, do you want to see what I was talking about?
Come on. Oh, don't get eaten. That's a fish. I'm not a shark. A big fish.
That's how we get GameSpot.
What? Why are you going to GameSpot? Go back.
Go to Yeah.
No.
Get the lost. Go to
Thank you. up my email here.
What is it? When they know they're not supposed to and they sneak on the account. The Blizzard doesn't want to deal with it, they hand it to the parents and say, here, you deal with this. No!
Well,
I know I'm supposed to get off my toe, so I'm good.
No! I'm gonna punch you in the butt!
Done. So I can pretty much just go into Overwatch.
Yeah.
It's all set up.
Let's do this.
Well, I'm gonna take a break for a little bit because I'm going to dying.
We just started. Okay, let me help you out. Give me the controller and I'll get you to wherever you're supposed to be going. So where is it telling you to go?
Wow.
You should get Destiny. Hit Destiny down at the bottom. You see where it says Destiny? At the bottom of the list. Oh. You go. Oh, it's not free anymore? Well, you just missed a save. Crap. Well, at least you can get, Destiny on the PlayStation. So, anyway, where are we?
Oh,
did
this miss the same?
No, I said Destiny.
Yeah.
So where are we supposed to be going? You said you had a guard telling you to go somewhere? You gotta jump up on the thing. That's all you gotta do.
I know! I was somewhere else though. And then I fell down here and I spawned way back from where I was.
Alright, well, we just gotta go up on here.
Alright, I'll tell them. Does video slow it down?
Yeah, a little bit.
You cannot play this family.
Where are you going?
Oh,
Oh, right there.
Right there.
Because the camera keeps turning.
The good thing, if you keep jumping on dirty water, you have a lower chance to get hit.
Can I destroy that? Okay.
Get a bird thing.
Oh, there it is. You gotta get this. What are you saying? I'm not singing.
It's because you have to sing to them.
Oh, well, you do.
Sing to that one.
Thank you. Use it today. Whoever's watching.
If anyone's watching.
Well, people go in and out of the thing.
Look, so this is the message. It shows like a maze with like some kind of symbol.
I see.
Indeed.
Wait, go back to the mansion? It's that worm thing. I think? No, it's something different. Cause it looks like it's got fish in it. So there's some kind of water creature? The fish swimming? That's weird.
Or it's a fish we saw.
Why don't you just hold the glide button down? Stop trying to turn so fast. Go slow. Here. Okay. You can right here. Is the way we're trying to go?
Mm-hmm. But how are the other guys
going to
do?
Yep. What in the world? I didn't expect it to fling me that far. I'm going to get eaten. So we need
those
to go
guys
up.
Need to go on. Two.
Not right now. Oh! I see what you're trying to do.
And then after, grab another one.
Oh god dang it, I keep forgetting I have to throw it. Stop. No! No! Oh. I was gonna say, I can't jump up that little spot. Oh my god.
So when you get on that
I'm gonna glide this way and then I'm gonna turn around and go back.
When you get there, after you reuse that and get the other, and you get that circle, and I'm gonna do something good. Hold on.
Make sure you talk up if you want them to hear you, because it's hard to hear you over the game.
Oh, okay. Phew! That was a good save. I just go back here and come down.
Alright, I think you're gonna have to jump in the water. Oh, there you go.
Insane.
Yep, we gotta speak to him.
So,
guy? Really? Tree guy?
Whoa, no! Oh, okay. That was too close to coming.
Oh, crap! Which drive did you install to? My blanket wet. Can you not steal my blanket, please? It's kind of weird. Why are you gonna steal my blanket? Do you have a blanket downstairs, please?
So they want that. You ready, Dad?
Yep, I'm ready. Nice.
Oh.
pop it out. There we are.
Oh, I see.
This is what I like about Twitch. Pop it out. That's the fun thing about Twitch.
Yay, we're back. Oh. No, I can't throw that. Yeah. Something down there. Do I have enough frames? Yay! I freed that! I freed that from all the way up here.
Yeah, I saw it.
Alright, so I just go the same way.
You have to go back up?
I
should know better with those kind of fish. They will leap up and grab you out of the air. That's what they do for real. When there's flies and stuff above the water, they jump up and grab them.
But how when I fly, they don't do?
Well, you're probably not close enough to the water. But they probably feel the wings of the bug above the water. Because when they beat their wings, they make the water vibrate. So, I'm sure that's how they detect the fly. Yeah, so you don't vibrate the air. So that's why they can't feel you. But when you go in the water, then they can feel you. They can feel you. They don't need to see you. They respond to pressure against those little hairs that they have. So anytime that like two or three hairs are triggered, they start closing. And they close slow enough that the fly doesn't realize it until it's too late.
And it's like, no!
By then it's too late. You're already encased in the plank.
But luckily, some animals can escape because they have those little holes.
Well, most animals wouldn't even fit.
Well, guess what?
They're too big.
I know ants will fit.
Overwatch is playing!
I know ants will fit. Oh, I didn't see that last time.
Trying to log him into Overwatch. Oh, cool.
Tutorial.
what? Tell me when you finish the tutorial, because I want to record your first game. You? Talking to lava.
What is this? They're saying once he's boulders,
one boulder and what? It looks like it talks to a boulder and the boulder explodes. Well, I guess his yell is so loud that the boulder explodes.
Dad, look. Does it look like he's trying to drill into the thing?
Okay.
He's going a lot faster.
Okay. Okay, so... Modern Warfare 2, it has reload time. Okay, most games have reload times. Pretty soon.
Oh, so I see they yell into this stuff.
Yep. I think that's the same stuff that's around those people when they get captured. Or around the creatures when they get captured. I think that's the same stuff.
Yeah.
So they can yell at that. That's interesting. This is gonna be a fun It's your first experience. It's no fun if you have practice first. Oh, come on, you're not gonna do the first thing? Huh? That ruins everything if you don't do the first one. You have to do the first one. You have to do the first. See, you're ruining it. You're ruining the whole thing. Come on, do the first one. Hit record.
Where's record?
You know, all of this? Control Shift R and S.
Control
and S.
Oh.
Alright, Control Shift S.
Are you sure?
Control Shift S, yes.
I will be able to see chat.
Okay, go. I'll read the chat to you. Is it going?
Oh, there we go.
You just killed it. You started and then killed it.
I'm trying to hold on.
Control, just play the game. You're in skirmish mode anyway, I think. Focus on the game.
Hello. Wait, which one did I press to continue?
Just choose a character and hit continue.
Oh. There you go. Okay, F1. Right.
You're not playing the game, you're playing a tutorial level.
Really?
This is just the training area.
Dad, look!
Then where's the actual game?
You're not in it yet.
Oh.
Why don't you exit the training area so you can get into it?
Oh, so this is my training first.
Look!
And then, okay, I get it. So I'm gonna practice this.
I'm gonna. Yeah, you're streaming.
Okay.
I don't see you on Twitch, but I see you on YouTube. Let me see if you're on Twitch. Let me check your Twitch account.
Okay, so what I want to try is the
Do you
widow,
see that?
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, that's the name of the hook. Oh, so what does that do?
Interesting. He wasn't part of the water, he was in the water.
Okay, so I have to do this.
copying. Oh, that's a weapon too. Okay, okay, so E now.
Fun.
This is not 50-20.
Hey guys, welcome to Overwatch! This is a training booster now, just training. This is kind of like the, Commando P and PvZ and Slashes of Zombies. It's kind of like that. If you really think about it, it's kind of like the
Hold on. You gonna turn on your chat so you can watch your chat?
Can you in Overwatch?
Yeah, it works the same way.
Alright, hold on, guys. That hurts. Ouch. Alright. Let's make it on chat.
You gotta press restream.
Okay. Let's go into.
Just type it in. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty short.
Alright, come on. Hurry up. You don't want to get Overwatch. Hurry up.
Just click the button.
I'm waiting for it to come out.
Dad, look.
What's up?
Okay,
Oh, wow. So you can call them now?
While we're doing that, practice going for it.
Oh look, it's always coming out of the water.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna try the Okay. Ah, so there's a period of time that takes damage. It's kind of like the alien flower. If you just got with your feet. Except it's an ability, not an actual weapon.
Over here, so he's not overriding your game.
Can you hear me?
He gets pretty loud, so we're gonna move you over here, so he's not overriding.
I want to lay down.
It's going in.
Okay.
But you need to move this.
I need to move what?
Alright. Look. Because I'm gonna be laying on the cord if you don't.
Oh.
Wow.
Well,
where am I supposed to move it to?
So.
I have to put it over here. Yeah. There we go.
And then I can move my pillow up here.
Stick off my... This is interesting. Oh, so no range is... That's more damage?
Alright, I'll change the game name in just a minute.
I'll change the game name in a minute. You disappoint. That's fine.
I figured out what my
new... forgetting to use my charge.
Dad, look. I figured out what my new power is. Hey. You ready?
Yeah, I'm going to put the headphones on so you're not... They're not...
Q.
Super loud.
Q.
I need to move...
What's the button again?
Okay.
Ready? Dad, look. I figured out what my new power was.
All right,
let's
I try
can use those
hero.
Now.
Oh, okay.
The bouncy.
Let's try
look, you ready?
My favorite so far is Widowmaker. Oh, the one I really wanted to try. Here we go.
All right, let me plug in the headset. What
happened? Oh, you have to choose the app.
Is it tap screen?
Yes, it is a touch screen.
Screen until I can find one and do it. Hold on. There we go. There's one right. So, if I get on your back again, where will you lead me? Lead me over there, right? Auto-return? I was gonna say if he auto-returns. Do you? No, good thing you do not auto-return. Oh. Guys.
Astronauts or whatever they are?
Yeah. That's water.
I see that.
So we just freed all the water. Dad,
what?
I see what those weebs do now. I see what those weebs thing do now. Look. You dip into the water when you jump. Oh, yeah. Look. This one's actually alive. Inhaling the memory.
Oh yeah, that's the ability where you can heal yourself. I'm going back in time. Oh yeah, I have the spam button which evens it out the two times. Okay, that, I can use that more, I guess. But it's a bit of actually fake. What was that? You got Millicent, nigga.
Dad, I know where the memories come from now. Look. Your helmets. No. I wonder if we had two memories here. Let's look. There's a helmet there and there's
really?
A helmet here.
You're cold hearted.
Thank you. So I see what our quest is. You have to go more this way. Again. This one shoots us straight up. Monsters. Look at those. Up here. Oh no.
I'm not just in first, so I'll show you a plus. Everyone in public is gonna beat my butt. Like,
shh.
Because the thing is, you're gonna learn soon. I'm gonna begin by aiming.
play while you're doing it. Never go back that way. No. I got to. Cause this. When I was hiding, he found me. One of the robot dog thingies. Yes. And these guys are a lot faster than the other guys. It's over there. The tail. Worth it. I better not move. Cause he sees me. Then he opens his mouth. Ready? 1, 2.
Oh man.
Basically sniffing the environment. That, yeah. They can only not smell you when you're in the bushes. This is such a risk. Just look at him. Thank you. I've got something bad. Look. Original guys. It's the standing guys we encountered. We gotta be. Quick. That was just the biggest risk. Look, that was the biggest risk of my life. Just look at that. Look. Running over here was like... is gonna see me. Oh. I need a different language to speak to them. Oh, that was close. The a boat of that like that was the sniffer like saw me for a second. I was trying to figure out what it was. Go any closer to I may as well kill myself. I'm stuck anyway. I'm gonna watch a video of this. This area because I don't know what to do. Yeah. So we'll be back gonna take a break and watch a video of the dudes. I do not know. Wait. I just noticed what I have to do. Look over there. Water. Let me restore the water. what to do now. Go back here. Are you gonna be in the risk? Let's just watch a video on this. Take a break, everybody, because we're gonna be watching a video a bit. Seeing how to do this.
A little bit stuck.
Yeah. I do not.
Sorry.